And Terre Haute celebrated their freedom today. Tonight was the annual New Life Fellowship Independence Day celebration. There was food trucks, music, and of course, fireworks. The event draws in nearly 1,000 people each year. There are more 4th of July celebrationings happening throughout the week, of course. You can find a list on our website, WTHI-TV.com.